Became official over the weekend. Shea hoop star Erickson Bans will keep his talent in state and play at Bryant next year. The 2,000 point scorer making the short trip from Pawtucket to Smithfield to play for Jared Grasso.
It started during the camp. I went to the camp in the summer, and you know, from there we just talked every day. You know, he would send me quotes, just little things, trying to motivate me to, you know, the bigger picture. I feel like he knows what it takes to get to the next level, and that's what I need in my life.
And another big score in the high